Just like sharks. When they stop moving, they die. That's how you are, Carla. Save yourself. After the storm came the calm and silence that make men crazy.
Carla! Carla! Why?
Brandon, can you tell me what the fuck happened here?
She's been bitten everywhere. She knew she shouldn't have gone outside.
You killed her, you bastard! You murdered her! She's dead!
What the hell have you done?
Why?
We would all be dead by now because of your little sister.
How many times have we said not to separate from the group?
Never means never.
Shot drawing their attention even more.
Either we reach the military shelter that you talk about so much, Grandpa, or we'll die right here.
The radio message said that it was around here. It's a bit more than 5 miles west.
Let's get out of here. Come on!
I'm not leaving my sister here all alone.
Nothing can be done now, Stella.
Sam, Ben, Stella, get out of here. Get to the sea. I'll meet you. I've got to find my family. It's the only place they could have gone.
Stay strong, Randy. Good luck. I know we'll find them.
That day was not the beginning of anything. Or the end of something. It was just one day. A day like any other. The world was dying, and we were survivors.
Good luck, Randy.
She's been shot point blank in the head. Seattle's safe point must be the last stronghold in all the Pacific Northwest. Anybody alive must be trying to reach it.
Thank you.
Ben and the others made it out. They deserve better than this world. According to the map, we should cross this highway to get closer to the safe point. These are the leftovers of the war between men and shadows. A snapshot of what we become. Bloody hell on Earth. I found a firefighter's axe. Thanks, buddy. Storm.
too many of them. Something.
I don't understand, man. If he's already dead, why do we need to hang him?
Power must be made visible. They should know that we're keeping watch on him.
Who? Those things?
No, I mean the survivors. Besides, what the hell do you care? Orders are orders. Come on, let's go get the next one.
God! Waste a ton!
Hey, buddy. What lasts longer? Carpenter's house or Carpenter's house? I bet you $100 you can't solve it. Listen, when someone ***s up like that, you just answer, the toughest house is the grave digger. All gravestones last forever. Till fucking dooms,
you asshole.
Keeping an eye on the survivors. Orders from who? Seattle isn't a safe place. Everyone I care about is in danger. The news was right. Something big. The news was right. Something big happened in the city. People went to war against the shadows, military and common man alike. It didn't end well. music box. Shannon gave Lydia one just like this for her birthday. Were they here? A slaughtered family. And another graffiti signed by the new law. This is what happens to those who steal from death. The days of wasting bullets have passed.
In Kayshan, we shot at anything and everything. Well, the days of wasting bullets are gone, Randy. I'm not sure you ought to do it.
Ben Parker, since when did you ever have a problem with excess? I need to learn how to shoot this thing. I'm sure I'll need it.
This ain't like the rifle you carried in the mountains. First, you need to load it. The key resides in being quick. Like those guys in the casinos with cards. Quick fingers. Soft hands. Practice makes perfect.
What do you think of that, Ben?
Well done, comrade. Now you'll have to show me your aim. Try to shoot that can over there.
That'll be easy.
Kid, I like your style. But let's think of something harder now. Hey, you see that crow? Plunk it before it flies off.
I think it's time to do something about this poor bastard. It's cruel to leave him tied up like that. Let's put him out of his misery.
Take the shot, Randy. Let's do right by the poor soul. There's no glory in killing the dead a second time. This is just what it means to survive now. Make sure you always aim for the head, Randy. Always in the head.
White van in the center of Seattle. Our goal is to take down our enemy. Repeat, in pursuit of white van, Charlie White.
That's Parker's motorhome. That fire is blocking my path. The smell is horrible. If I could find a way to put it out. That water tower looks weak. I could tackle it down. Friends, my family. The fire should be out now.
Come on!
seems that those planks block up the way to the rooftop. I think that those shadows might be of help to me. Looks like somebody had a hard time with the end of the world. Everybody reacts to fear differently. That's the helicopter chasing my friends. Let's go, quick. My friends are in danger.
That sounds like a car. What the hell is happening out there? That's gunfire.
Charlie Delta Oscar, requesting survivor transfer. One target down.
That's Ben's motor. There's blood all over the driver's seat. My friends have been ambushed.
Let me die in peace.
Sam? Is that you?
Come in. Fast.
What the hell happened?
Everything is my fault. Sorry, Wayne.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
It was a good idea coming here. They've gone crazy. Those men appeared out of nowhere and attacked us. Good God, they've shot me. I'm bleeding to death, Wayne.
Where are the others?
The whole world is dying.
Where have they taken them?
I'm dying, Wayne.
You were going to die anyway.
No. Oh, I don't want to die. No.
I have to save comrades. Where have they taken them?
Safe point. They're all there.
Taken them, Sam.
Children.
Tell me now.
Women, children, my family. Carla's dead. And now you are too. Get to that safe point.
It's blocked. Unfortunately, it was the same one that was in the photo. It's open. Fortunately, it was the same one. Yeah. Fate. Running through town. I don't know if I'm running away from something, or if I'm running to something. Then I see it. My house. I have to get to the house. They're in there, waiting for me. And that's when I wake up.
Now's not the time for a poor man to walk here alone. Have you got a screw loose? Let me see that blood. Bite? Any bites?
It's not mine.
It's just as a precaution. Precaution. You know what happens.
Don't come any closer.
It's fine. The rat knows. The rat smells.
Don't touch me. Who the hell are you?
Let's go. This place isn't safe. Follow me.
Surrounded by shadows, and the rat kept all my weapons. Mechanism to the poachers.
I have no manners. Welcome. I'm Harold the Rat, and this is my labyrinth. Don't believe your eyes. Even if you don't know where I am, call me when you need me. Don't believe your eyes. Even if you don't know where I am, call me when you need me. Follow my directions until the end. You have to earn the right to finish. Be careful with my creations. They will kill you if you're not smart, Mr. Wayne.
How the hell do you know my name?
The rat knows everything.
The rat smells everything from down here. I will unravel the mysteries of this land.
Come on!
There's no time for questions. There's no time for answers.
What about you? Why aren't you coming with me?
Rats always have their own paths.
It has a precarious opening mechanism that I can't manipulate from here.
Quick, you're doing very well. Follow the directions. They'll take you to the end.
My true guide left this world a long time ago. You saved my life just to kill me? Is this some kind of test?
You're doing very well, my friend. You're almost perfect. Not everyone gets this far. It's always difficult to stay on your feet and stay alive. Even more so these days.
Wait. I need to find my friends. One of them was murdered on the way to the safe point. Are full of paintings. They look like symbols to navigate through the labyrinth. Are full of paintings. They look like symbols to navigate through the labyrinth. Crazy old man is playing with me.
of those strange symbols.
Right now? No, Mr. Wayne. Now is not the time.
Here!
Good. You did it, Mr. Wayne.
Are you happy now, you crazy old man?
It's been a long time. A very long time the rat's been living down here. Even before the epidemic, you could smell what was going to happen. The rats smelled it. Them, the rats, they were already fleeing, you know? Come with me. It's safe here. When times change, men must change, Mr. Wayne. The rat knew the world would end sooner or later, so I built my hideaway here. The evil cat will never look for a live rat in a rat trap. Make yourself at home, and don't worry about the smell. Rest now. Take what you need.
Why the hell have you brought me here, crazy old man?
You should have been back by now. The rat has a son. He can leave. The outside doesn't burn him. He should have been back by now. He should have been back. I know where he is. He likes to go back to what used to be his home, but now it's nothing more than a pile of ash. The rat smells the danger. You could help me. You could look for it, right, Mr. Wayne?
I already told you, I need to find my friends.
Help the rat. And the rat can help you, Mr. Wayne. The rat hears many things. He can find where your friends are, maybe even your family. Find my son before these men do, and you will know what the rat knows.
An eye for an eye, right? That's fine. I have a debt to pay you for saving my life.
Take what you need before you continue. Are you hungry, Mr. Wayne? Would you like me to prepare you a little rat meat?
No, thanks. After all of this, I don't have much of an appetite.